Hello everyone, this is EEDC Podcast. Hope you are having a good day. Our discussion for today is on how you can identify EEDC field staff, especially those who are assigned to work on or maintain our installations serving you. This is important because when transformers are vandalized, our customers could be thrown in darkness for extended periods of time. You have a right as a customer to know the field staff assigned to work on the transformers serving you, as this is one of the measures we can take to curb vandalism. Transformer vandalism is on the increase. There's no week EEDC doesn't record series of vandalized facilities by daredevils who sabotage the efforts of the company in delivering quality electricity supply to our esteemed customers. Despite the series of arrests and convictions being made, vandalism keeps rising in all our franchise areas. So you see the need for our customers to be able to identify our field staff to enable us to safeguard these installations. Customers must ask questions and demand to know the identity of EEDC staff working on the installations serving them. So how do we go about this? If you see any person or group of persons working in our facilities serving you, please request for their ID cards for proper identification. Then check the picture on the ID cards to be sure it is the same people or person you are looking at. EEDC field staff on duty will always have their identity cards with them, and most times they work in pairs. Ask for their ID cards, and when still in doubt, call the marketer's number to make further inquiries. Like I said before, EEDC staff work in pairs or in groups. Whenever you see a lone person, ask questions. Question all suspicious movements around our installation serving you. We encourage our customers to ask questions when in doubt about the identity of staff handling their transformers or other installations. If for any reason a staff refuses to identify himself, raise alarm and do not allow him to tamper with your transformer. Do not allow miscreants throw you into darkness. It takes time to replace vandalized items, and the company is also thrown into huge debts. We also appeal to the community youths and local vigilantes to please keep up the good work and not relent in aiding EEDC curb this menace. The fight against vandalism is a collective effort of both customers and EEDC and can be achieved if all hands are on deck. You can also report suspicious movements around our transformers and other installations to 084-700-110. You can also report to your local vigilante or the nearest police station. Please help EEDC to serve you better. Tune in next week. Bye.
Electricity Distribution Company, EEDC, power to the Southeast.